感觉还不错，然后也第一次尝试这种赛制，然后希望能汲取这种感觉，然后延续到我下一次的比赛。
So this is my first time to compete in such kind of interesting game, so I'm so excited about it. Yeah, I hope in the future I can compete more. Yeah.
So the last round there, you really saved everything for that last round. How did the elimination format change your tactics for today's competition?
Sorry.
So how did the elimination format change how he drove through today?
Eliminations? Yeah. 我想想啊，就是你最后一轮，然后等于说是那种顶着很大的压力投出来的。在这种情况下，你的感觉如何？就是。因为最后未知的一种情况下，你跟他去两个人的 PK， 就说一说这个感觉吧啊。
对，就觉得很特别啊，然后就也刺激到我的一个肾上腺素，然后想要表现得更好，又怕会失常，然后所以就希望就能够稳定住自己的成绩。
So it excites me so much in such kind of circumstance. So I just want to enlarge all my energy to perform well, yeah, to promote a good condition for me today, yeah.
Well done, thank you very much.
Thank you.